So I've finally decided the animation I'm making on FlipaClip, it's taking way too long. And here I am still working on it days later after I got the app. So if I want to be honest with you, I'm going to get rid of it. So I'm just going to stick to my normal animations. Just wanted to tell you guys that. Be an ass, stay an ass, and I'll see you guys next time. Good night to everybody.